Under one condition. You must promise me that there's not going to be any drama.
I promise. I promise.
Inspiration can come from anywhere. I mean, it usually for me though has to do with something I haven't seen before or want to see that nobody else has done. And if I can find something that nobody else has done, then I'm inspired to do that. I want to work on bigger budgets. It's very important to me to get our budgets higher so that we can, because money really does help with, you know, it really does. I mean, with these sort of movies, you're fighting over $15 sometimes. It's ridiculous. Interest and sparks awareness and visibility, right? So that at the end of the day, they've just enjoyed what they've watched and they've identified with these characters enough where they'll go home and they will Google and they will learn more about the plight. See, I didn't want to present the plight because, or a little bit of it, but I didn't want to make that, I wanted us to connect with these two women on just a very human level, with things that everybody can identify with. You don't realize how valuable personal experiences until years later. Like, for example, I think I mentioned this in the theater. I was a taxi driver when I was 20, and I thought I would never get anything from it. It wasn't only for money and for me to spend my summers. But then 20 years later, I can use those experiences and write them in a script, because with distance I realized that they were actually valuable. I always have workshops in pre-production where we rent a rehearsal room and we just improvise and come up with scenes, and that's a very big part of helping us develop the script. The other routine is just that I have is when you have a good team around you, you continue to use them. There's no reason to switch people just because a bigger, more, you know, established producer comes and says, I want to work with you. You don't dump your old producers. Everyone's a winner, we're making our fame. Just to take advantage of your time, right? And just do it. I mean, this is so cliche to say do it, but it's at the same time, the best time is always right now, and just you're gonna regret it if you don't do it. Somebody else is gonna do it first. The whole reason this movie came about is because I couldn't get another one done, and it was a year and a half, and I was like, if I don't do something now, where is my life gonna go? You know, I gotta do it now.
Something.
So it's just. You just have to make it happen in any way, shape, or form. And if it's shooting on an iPhone, shoot on an iPhone. But you really just have to do it, because nobody's going to do it for you. That's the sad part about it. Okay. Nobody's going to do it for you. You got to do it yourself.